I have given you a simple lady now. You're telling
sir,
me.
Please.
Can you imagine?
Please, we can work something else, please.
Which
please,
one?
Please, let's just try this.
Please.
we should try.
Yes.
We should try my own death or what?
It's not your death.
Please, it's okay. Don't worry. Don't, sir, please just go. Don't go, go, go. Just go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Laugh Where the Bola Prank Master. When you see me like this with two beautiful persons, you should know it's a blind date. Yes. Remember, it's Benue State. I used to tell you guys, do not forget my location is Benue State, so that you can DM me and tell me, please, I want this girl from Benue State. So let's go straight forward to the business of the day. Boss, what's your name?
My name is Simon Sean Benjamin.
How you doing?
I'm all good.
Please, where are you from?
I'm from Benue State.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a teacher and an event organizer too.
Wow, that's great. Okay, please, what's your spec like in a girl?
I like a girl that is little bit fleshy, not too chubby, beautiful, sexy, admirable, breathtaking. Something good.
Wow, something good. You know, so teachers, they like English. Well, if I give this man time, he go finish the whole day. So, babe, what's your name?
My name is Ondo Asisewesi Treasure.
Where are you from?
I'm from Benue State.
Thank God, the brothers and sister Benue State. Okay, please tell us, what do you do for a living?
Well, I'm a shoemaker and also I'm a designer.
Wait, you're a shoemaker?
Yes.
Like girl like you, they make shoes?
Yes.
Wow, this guy got handwork. Beautiful girl. Okay, please, can you tell us, what's the spec like in a guy?
Okay, I like them tall, handsome, dark. Well, the tall part of it, even if the guy is short, but he's good looking, there's no problem.
Okay, that means you don't mind the height?
Yes, I don't mind the height.
All right, okay, this is it. This is the point where I'm going to allow the two of you to turn to see who and who I have for you. But so at the count of three, the two of you should turn. One, two, three. You push it on. Turn and see yourselves. Come closer. Wow. My boss thought they look. Babe, come this side so I can see you too. Turn and look at him. So this is how you're looking at her like this. Okay, babe, what's up? What do you think about him?
He's good.
He's okay?
Yeah, he's mature. He's good. He's all good.
He's matured.
Yeah.
Wow, you know, so
mature.
He looks matured. You know, so some girls like guys that are matured. Okay, at the rate of 1 to 10, can you just rate this young man?
Okay, rate him 8.
8?
Yeah.
Wonderful. That means you're good to go with him.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, boss, this is it. This one, they look the guy. I don't understand, though. What do you think about her?
She's not my kind of girl. She's not my spec. It's a big no.
Sir, I don't understand.
She doesn't look what I want.
So you've not even seen. Okay, babe, can you just turn around for this man to say? And you never see girl. Talk to say, Jesus, God, babe, you never even show me this palm oil. This guy is well loaded. So what do you think?
About what?
About what you're seeing?
I say it's not my kind of woman. Take a good look at her.
I don't understand. Why am I not your spec? I'm simple. Like I should be anybody's spec.
You see.
And I am not anybody. Look at your hair. You are too expensive for my liking.
My hair is not expensive. Nothing about me is expensive. I'm not expensive. I'm just a simple girl trying to live.
Well, you yourself, are you blind? Can't you see? Take a look. Take a good look at her.
Boss, if Nami they ask, this girl is...
Turn around.
Wow. Boss, this girl to finish work, I beg.
Are you okay? Now the nyash where you see now you can't get confused. You think say na nyash where I go can't see now you go blow my mind. You know no say that thing where they sit there and grieve.
Guy, but this is natural. It's not like I did anything. It's not like I bought the nyash.
Babe, can you just turn and shake the camera? Just shake a bit. No, shake my camera. Come on, back. Pick this.
It will fall. It will fall. If she continues shaking that thing, it will fall. Believe me.
This thing is natural. I didn't fix it, and I mean I'm okay with you. So I don't see why, complaining about me. I'm just a simple girl trying to live.
Listen, let me tell you something. Now let me calm down and explain this thing detailedly so that we don't really mumble words and make it look like you don't understand me. You see, I just want a simple, understandable girl.
But I'm simple. My hair is simple. Like, this thing is not expensive, oh guy. It's not expensive. My handbag is not expensive. My clothes is not expensive. It's not something that I can get at a very cheaper rate. It's not expensive.
Wow.
Are you to tell me if you are expensive or if you look... I'm not down for this, you're acting. And see, I don't know what you are trying to do, but honestly, if you ask me, I just want a woman. I told you this thing. I told you I want a woman that is simple, so a woman that I can take to the farm, can help me out in the kitchen, help yeah, help my mother.
Do, I can do anything. If you want, I'm not even having nails. I can do anything.
Let me see.
Body.
I can do anything, guy.
Boss, I don't understand you. You chatted me up with a simple lady. I'm giving you a simple lady. This girl is simple now. Why are you behaving like this now? Take a look. This girl is cool for you.
See, it's like you yourself, you didn't even understand what I told you. I told you that I wanted a simple lady. I didn't tell you to bring bucky and a container for me. You're bringing a problem for me. You should have bring a casket for me when I gave you that money. You brought a casket to me and you're telling me that you're giving me a simple lady. You should have told me to come and buy a casket. I'll go to the carpentry shop and buy a casket. Don't give me a casket in a human form.
Calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Calm down. Me, I like you. See, I've been single for a while now. Like, I've been lonely for a while. I'm seriously looking for a relationship. For if you're down with it, I am down for it as well. So please, calm down. Let's work things out. I'm not an expensive lady.
Boss, what do you think? This is the perfect relationship I'm giving to you. Please.
Will not take this one for any reason whatsoever. And see, there is no way you are going to hook the two of us up in this one. It will not work. I can't pay for my own burial.
Sir, please. You are not paying for your burial. You're not paying for... I don't know how you want... Or should I show you my bank account so that you see that...
Don't try that. What kind of thing is on us? I don't understand you.
Sir, wait. Guy, so, first of all, you don't look what I want. You now want to buy my... And simplicity, my loyalty, I will become the boy in my own house.
No, I'm just saying I'll show you my bank account. Meaning so what? That you see that it's empty. Like, I don't have anything. I'm not that kind of person you think I am. I'm not expensive.
Bros, I not be person with the like wahala. I was thinking we can understand each other. You can hook me up with a lady that can help me fix my life more easily. I didn't know that you were hoping to get my money and give me trouble, possibly get a casket for me for my burial.
Boss, I know that.
I cannot take this one. I'm going away.
Please.
I'm going.
Boss, are you going? Calm down now. At least hear from her now. Why are you behaving like this now?
Look at me. Just take a very good look at me.
Am I blind? Am I blind that you're telling me to look at you? Am I blind?
Please.
And is it by force?
Please.
I said I don't want you.
God.
Please.
I said I don't want you. I don't need you.
Sir, please.
What's that?
Sir, please, calm down. We can work something out. Please.
No. Are you sure this lady is okay?
I'm not an expensive lady. Please. We can
When has it become out. That a lady's now beg a man for a hookup or marriage or relationship? When did that one start?
Please,
mind yourself. I don't want. Don't force me into my lead date.
I've been lonely for a while. Sir, please.
Jesus, are you sure this is really happening?
It's happening. That's a simple lady.
And you cooked this up. No, it's no. Happening. You cooked it up.
Jesus Christ. Sir.
Listen to me. I'm going. And this your casket that you brought here. If she follow me, I can shock her. Short people can be dangerous and they can be very aggressive. And I'm sure you know about that. It's not that you're too far from me. You should understand us better.
I know, but boss.
Hold her if she follows me.
Sir, please.
And I want my money back. I want my money back, full and intact.
This is not my fault. You said you wanted a lady, a simple lady. I have given you a simple lady now. You're telling me.
Please.
Can you imagine?
Please, we can work something else, please.
Which
one? Please, let's just try this.
Please.
we should try.
Yes.
We should try my own death or what?
It's not your death.
Please, it's okay. Don't worry. Don't, sir, please, just go. Don't go. Go. Just go. Please.
And see, if I don't get my money, you will have me.
I am not giving you anything because I've given you a lady. I am not giving you anything. You cannot threaten me. I'm not giving you anything. I have given you somebody. Please don't beg him. I have given you somebody.
Is that what you're saying?
Yes.
You will look, hear from me.
Just go, please. Go. I don't understand. Please come closer. I don't understand these people. You'll be chatting me up everything. See, they'll be chatting me. Give me again. Now I've taken my time to bring somebody for you. Telling me I'll give you your money. Let me see. Please. You see why sometimes I don't want to answer some persons. A person will come and tell me, give me sugar mommy, give me this, give me that. Now he's here. He's telling me another thing. Please don't worry. I'll get you some other person. Have you heard me?
Yes.
Do not just beg. See, sometimes I don't understand you people. You come here and be making people feel like they are so important. I know you want a relationship.
I really want a relationship because I've been single for a while now and I'm so lonely. Like, the whole situation is eating me up. So that's why I thought he looks mature. So I thought maybe something better could work out between the two of us. That's why I was begging.
Don't worry. But you're still seriously looking for a relationship.
I'm seriously looking for a relationship.
Okay, no problem. Please. Guys, as you can see and you don't hear, She said she wants a relationship. Please, if you want her, just, you know, send your messages coming for her. She's from Benue State, remember. No, tell me, say, my mama say, I know, because that's the problem I have. You, when I give you somebody, you not tell me that my mother said, man, no, my from Benue, man, no, my from Calabar, man, no, my from Hausa, man, no, my from Yoruba. Please, man, no, my from Ibo. I don't want that. If you want her, you know, she's from Benue State, just tell me you want her. Thank you very much. Please, just end it in a bit.